कितना पड़ जाएगा मशीन आपको?
30,000 एग्जैक्टली Hi guys, after unboxing, I have used it around 2 to 3 months, and after usage, the satisfaction level is 100% better than all of the treadmills, because there is no issues anything in this. You can go ahead and buy it. I will leave the link in the description and go and check out it. And coming to the best part, it supports around 105 kgs, and it's absolutely better without any noise issues. We can easily run, we can use up to 30 minutes without any problems, and after that we can give a break around 10 minutes to the motor and we can use continuously. And the model number is TDM100M. The brand is PowerMax. And coming to the best part, it has the 2 HP motor, and it goes to peak around 4 HP. And the highest speed is 15 kilometers. And coming to the best part, we are getting in this the speakers. 2 speakers we get. This is a volume control, and we can connect the aux, and we are getting the sensors, heart rate sensors, and we are getting the storage space, and the only thing disappointed is in this model we do not get automatic inclination. Manually we have to set, but it's the best part that manual inclination is best because there is no problems at all. Automatic inclination will be created some problems previously, but automatic inclination, due to that I have faced some problems, so I bought the manual inclination machine. And coming to this part, we are getting LCD display. Here we get the time, distance, and calories, speed, pulse. The pulse is when we keep your hand in this during the running time, it clearly shows the pulse also. And coming to the controls, we are getting programs. We have so many different types of programs here. We can control the program button by set. We can set the programs of the running and start, stop as usually, and modes. And this is speed, this is voice controls. And coming to the back part, we are getting the massager, and we get the 2 dumbbells. And down part, we are getting power on, power off button. We are getting 2 sockets. One is for massager and another is for treadmill. And this is also, the quality is very good. We can keep to our back by on back pain, and we can keep to the stomach also. That's the best part. And the quality, the build quality is very good, and there is no issues at all in this. We can spray the belt around 2 weeks, I think so. After 2 weeks, we can use this kind of sprays, treadmill lubricant spray, the downside of the belt, and we can use no issues at all. And most importantly, In this, there is no noise at all. All of the treadmills, home treadmills, the most common problems will be the noise issues after. But in this, I didn't get any noise issues at all because previously I have bought FitKit treadmill. I have so many issues with that treadmill. So I have bought this new treadmill again. In this, no issues at all. You can go ahead and buy. I will show clearly during the running part also. This is how it looks. During running time also I will show clearly. Watch the video till end. Watch clearly till the end of the video. You can clearly see the how the machine works during the highest speed also. I will clearly show. Guys, this is how it works while running. It's just the belt sound. As it moves, it is common in every treadmill. As you can see, the speed is around. It's like it moves on distance, and again it comes to calories burned. Again, it's a speed, nice speed. Again, time. When this pulse works, when we keep our hands in this only. Now we will see the pulse rate also. See, 118, 123. It's constant, it moves 116. That's the pulse rate.